Oh, there we go. Here's our next dungeon. See what? Halls of Atonement? Okay. Halls of Atonement isn't really that bad. I think the worst fight is probably the Lord Chamberlain, and even he's not bad at all. So, alright, so we're looking at a pretty easy dungeon overall. He's a monk, okay, so he's trying to avoid getting hit as much as possible. Okay. I guess I can understand that. Oh. I accidentally pulled something. That is a lot of stuff. I wonder if my computer hasn't updated me. I wonder if that's why I keep pausing up for a minute here and there. Whoop. Whoa. I turned that low for a minute. Excuse me. I like how this tank is doing big pulls. Really helps improve the little bit of mass DPS I can do. Cream of the crops. Oh. Another Area 52 person. Awesome. Do I have... No, I don't have any mage food. Okay. Well, I'm sorry. Go ahead and interrupt you. I don't like this. You're just pretty fast and over there. There we go. Ooh. I think we really cut it close. I didn't think he was gonna make it. Yeah, he's been a little careless. No, okay, this one is not me. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and just stun you and get you out of the picture really quick. Alright, whoop. Oh, and I've got the aggro. So that's nice. There we go. Alright. So he's dead. There we go. Oh, that was a different one, okay. I didn't remember what I could do on my death knight. Okay, I don't like the town master, so I think I'm gonna take her out first. You can go now. Oh, I can mine the Gargons? What? Nice. Can we please move him? Okay. So that's gonna be fun. Oh, whoop. There we go.
Thank you.
the tank pulled, even though the healer was just Dresden and getting mana. So I guess there's that. Oh yeah, that's right. There we go, alright. I'll just take this one, thank you. Obviously the tank's not gonna take him, so I'll just take him. Could have been avoided if he would have just waited for his healer to rise in and get him. Just a little too impatient to get this place done, but good or not, in most cases if you don't have your healer, you're not going to go very far. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, let's get these mobs out of here. Where are you going? Oh man, what are you doing? I don't think this guy pays attention to what's going on around him. If he did, he'd realize that our healer has no mana. Oh. And I just took one. Oh well, that wasn't as bad as it could have been, so it's alright. Oh no, I didn't get anywhere. There we go. Just get your mana. That guy is really impatient, and I don't know why. Oh. Oh. Man. There we go. I'll get rid of some of our. Rid of some of our. A little bit of our junk. We didn't have much anyway. There we go. Oh well, it was worth a shot. Probably a 50-50 split where it's me and the healer and then probably the tank and the mage or something to that effect. If I had to guess anyway. I don't know the actual matchup or anything that's actually true besides the healer and I, so. But I am not a very big fan of this tank. He's not very observant. And this guy does not pay attention. Festival. this guy's not very anything really. I'll be happy when this dungeon's over. Okay, well, I guess it does work that way. It seems I must guess what do I know?
Be gone, rebel! Out of my way!
Yeah, I don't know. I think we've got this fight, though. That's just me. Oh, I think it'll be close, but I think we got this one. I don't really mind this fight either. It's an easier fight, so. There we go. Oh. Okay. Well, I'm glad you have anima to spare. Now, what about the rest of us? Because we don't really have that. There we go. Oh, and I got an upgrade. Awesome. So that works out for me. Alright. So I think the worst experience of that dungeon was literally just the tank. I kind of felt that he was really unobservant and didn't really care about what was going on around him. But otherwise, I don't think that overall that was bad. So, alright. And that's playing an unholy death knight.